Today we're showing you guys exactly how you can get over $2 million in GTA 5 Online 100% solo in GTA 5 Online. So if you guys need money, bada boom, bada bing, let's jump right into this. First thing's very important, everybody must put the MTU settings on PS4. If you guys want to do a public session all by yourself, at 700. If you guys are on Xbox One, just touch the night type settings when you guys are on a public session. Should get rid of everybody, because that's very important to do this solo. So first things first, we're going to need ourselves a nice little bunker. We have a nice little percentage off on these bunkers. So if you guys need a bunker, I recommend bada boom, bada bing, jumping right into it and getting yourself a bunker. Because look, this are discounted. I recommend getting all the upgrades if you happen to have the money. If not, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I do recommend, though, putting your staff all on manufacturing, because your stuff will go up a little bit faster and everybody be working on the supplies and stuff like that. Also, I recommend go out there and grabbing the supplies. You guys can always buy it, but it is gonna cut into the nice profits. Now, if you guys want to go AFK, you guys simple as this, just buy the security cameras and stuff like this and just chill in here as long as possible. Just make sure you guys keep on going back at your stock. When it's totally depleted out of nowhere, go get some more and bada boom, bada bang. Just don't be in a motorcycle club or CEO, because your place might get ready, so avoid that. I believe it takes around 12 hours to get a full bunker. Not sure about that, but it's around there, I believe, from what I read. But we're doing this here 100% solo, so bada boom, bada bing, we're gonna sell a stock right here. Now, this is the thing here. If we don't get the right mission, we can automatically just close our application, because we don't want to do a mission like this where there's four cars. We can't do this in 15 minutes. So we're just gonna close the application. If you guys do that, you're gonna lose a little stock. It's okay. Just go back to the cameras and you guys will eventually get it back. This might happen to you a couple times. It did for me. Then I know where you're gonna land on the right mission, where you guys are gonna have two trucks like this. Bada boom, bada bing. Nobody's in this lobby because you're in a public session all by yourself. You have 15 minutes to sell stuff here, but it's so darn easy. You guys can do it so fast. The reason why we did this mission right here, because we have two trucks and we're doing 100% solo. We don't have any friends or anybody in the lobby, but if you guys do have like a full populated lobby, you will get more money for doing these missions here. It is double money in RP to this Friday for these sell missions, my boys, so I recommend jumping on this one right here, my boys. And this is always good for any time you guys want to do a bunker mission and stuff like that. I recommend doing this any time of the week, any time of the day, even when it's not double money in RP. But even though it is right now, I got 2.1 mil, not bad at all for being 100% solo. You will get more money when there's a public session with a whole bunch of people in there. I believe that's around 3 million you're going to get. So bada boom, bada bing, I recommend doing this in GTA 5 Online right now, because you guys can make some easy darn money 100% solo like I just did. The double money in RP ends this Thursday, my boys, so I recommend jumping on this right now because it's hot and spicy. But if you guys didn't make it this far in the video, make sure to write in the comments below the letter R, and I'll heart every one of those comments, my boys, because use a true MVP on no shoot in the comments below. If you guys want to learn more ways to make money in GTA 5 Online, I recommend watching these videos and subscribing, and make sure to put those notifications on, my boys, so you never miss any of your boys' videos.